Guys, now that we have created our fraction number lines, starting out with halves and then fourths and then on to eighths, now you can see the circled fractions that are equivalent to each other. This number line can help you be sort of a guide for the next three or four assignments that you guys need to do for the next 2 weeks. All of these assignments deal with equivalent fractions, representing equivalent fractions and number lines with models. This is going to help you tremendously. Now look, you can see right here that the fractions that are above each other are equivalent. I circled them in yellow.